The report done by the District Health Department and UNICEF between 2016 to date was released to stakeholders and leaders at Ntinda View Hotel in Iganga Municipality. The Assistant District Health Officer, Dr. Karim Muluya, said that even though the latrine coverage increased from 77% in 2016 to 92% now, only 67% of the latrines meet the standards and only 22% have washing facilities. He explains why officials have embarked these operations.
Our latrine coverage is at 92% for the entire Iganga district. But if you went by quality, especially looking at the basic latrine, the coverage is at 67%. Can easily contribute to the easy spread of infections. We have had diarrhea, intestinal worms, pneumonia.
The operations were supported by leaders and other stakeholders who promised maximum cooperation.
So now over here, person three, you come, I will not put on the 71st for that. Can we set an ultimatum? We popularize that on different radio stations. And we say, come December, toja kuria, ngatuli mwikomera. And we re-echo the message. Dennis and employing the team yango kubwa kubwa. Over council of a chairman, if you interviewed in December, you apprehended also as a culprit.
It's unfortunate that my home is a bit far, but it has all the facilities that are for a healthy home. But some of you may glitter here, but when you go behind there, you understand the person. Right, we shall make it a point that whenever, although I want to go for short call or not, when I come to your home, I'll first say, I feel a bit, I want to go for a short call. That will be the strategy of taking on a leader.
Leaders have called for further sensitization of residents on the importance of maintaining personal hygiene.
The reason was related to their culture, that women don't go to the pit latrines. So as the social workers, let's establish the reasons they are going to enable us address these challenges when we have found out the root causes why the such facilities are in our communities.
The staff in water department must be having that ordinance in place. So it is a matter of invoking that ordinance to ensure that it is the operation.
On December 12th last year, over 50 people, including leaders, were arrested over not having latrines. The operations were conducted in the sub-counties of Nawandala, Chidago, and Bulamaji. Story compiled by Ivan Wakibi for the news in Iganga.